All right, we got February 15th, day after Valentine, and Mother Nature is blessing us with a beautiful little coating of snow again. We have 13 down already. It looks like we got a couple inches here already. And visibility is going to be a little bit challenging, but it's all good. It's all white. We've got close to 30 degrees at the summit, and it's going to be all of 38, 40 degrees at the base. So we're just going to take it nice and easy. Feels like it's not a real light snow, but it's not a thick, heavy snow. So it's in between. It's changing right now. It's getting a little bit wetter, and you'll probably see that on the camera, so I need to hit it, because the other day when I skied, I didn't think about it at all, and it was terrible that I had terrible video for you. You know, you can hear my voice. Now, right here, I'm seeing okay, but when I cut over right there by the road, I had a tough time seeing. It was pretty white out. So I don't think I'm going up. I got a good weekend coming. But we've got nice snow. I got the Liberties out today, and they're fine. I'm out with my ski buddy Pat and Marilyn, and I'm going to pull up and see how they're doing. Oh yeah, they're fine. They're fine. It's nice snow. It's just a little nice snow. It is. And if you're following somebody else, it makes it a little easier.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. So what would you give it today, ski buddy Pat?
I gotta tell you, all right, if visibility was better, it'd be a 10, but the snow is a 10.
Okay, Marilyn, what do you think?
Yeah, I think the same.
All right, so there you had it. So stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, look sharp like Marilyn. Get out here, and of course, ski buddy Pat. We had a lovely dinner at Seesaw Johnny's last night, or Johnny Seesaw's. So stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then make a beeline to Stratton.